Oh, thank God you're here. I almost... It's just so good to see you. Let's talk downstairs. Cozy as this place is, there's someone I'd like you to meet. We really went overboard with this place. Feel free to look around. Let me introduce you to Davenport. He's been helping me with some reconnaissance. Keeping an eye on Appalachia.
Oh, so
I couldn't have pulled this place off without him.
The overseer has been so ex-
Pretty crazy out there, huh? I know we have a lot to catch up on. But first, I have to ask. Did you finish the inoculation against the Scorched Plague? Please, it's vitally important. Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw them both building. Walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I knew I could count on you. I'll work on finding a way to make enough of the inoculation for everyone. You just get them all to agree. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old raider pals that crazy robot Rose keeps going on about. You might, need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for, we need to talk, don't shoot us. The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Thank you. Really. It's good to have my Vault family around again. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there.
The Overseer and I keep quite busy, you know. There's just so much happening here in Appalachia.
Me too. I hope they helped. Now let me see. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I think that's everything. It's been a long journey, hasn't it? For both of us. Appalachia has changed. We've changed. You're welcome. I'm just glad I can be here in person now. I grew up here. My parents used to live just down the hill. If there's one neighborhood I'm rebuilding first, it's this one. Stay careful out there.
Wondering when you'd show up.
Not that I'm a stalker or anything.
I totally saw you heading my way. So, what's on your mind?
You miss me?
Right to the point, huh? That group you're talking about is run by this gal named Meg. I saw him head in about the same time as those other folks at Spruce Knob. If you want to talk to Meg, you gotta get on her good side. And I'm pretty sure I can swing it. Just a couple of hard-working losers. You know, the kind we like to refer to as suckers. They're giving Spruce Knob a real makeover, too. Putting up walls, rearranging furniture. That's a prime target, if you ask me. I thought you'd never ask. First, a peace offering. David had a trophy as a symbol of his leadership. You get that into Meg's hands, it's like passing the torch, right? Next, I'm gonna draw her ass out here with an extra special broadcast. Problem is, I need to access some old memory banks that David sealed off. He was an emotional guy. I get it. But I need you to find his original program. Which I'm pretty sure he stashed at Rosalind's memorial. Didn't want anyone to know about the memorial. He thought the others would think he'd gone soft, and well, he probably wasn't wrong. So, hope you like playing detective. You gotta get to David's room, get the trophy, and then find something that'll tell you where that memorial is. I ain't saying you'll have to trash the place, but you may have to trash the place. Easy peasy, right? My list of things to do. I'm just here to keep them coming. Besides, I'm cutthroat for life, and I got my little buddy here to keep me company. This'll always be home. I can't leave top of the world. Be like betraying David, and we both know that'll never happen. Also, I may have pissed off Meg once or twice back in the day. I mean, probably more, but who's counting, right? Besides, I got the best view in town, and I'm pretty sure that white crap blowing around in the valley would be hell on my filters. Responsibility makes me twitch. I got the band back together to watch, not to manage the tour. Plus, now that they're pouring in, you can bet Appalachia just got a whole lot more entertaining. And I got the best seat in the house. Back to business, just how I like it. Ready to hop on that trophy and AI program? I knew I could count on you! And I swear, this will work. The shack alone will have Meg come looking around. Cupid's trophy? Pretty cool, right? Once Meg sees that, she's gonna know you mean business. She may have been a diehard, but they all started under David. Every single one of them. Even the gourmands would have killed for that trophy. Us cutthroats had all the power, and they knew it. And that trophy was the biggest symbol of them all. Nice to see it still in one piece. Hope we can say the same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program. Talking about here. So now you'll have to repair that holotape, and there's only one place I can think of that may still have a functioning terminal to do it. It's out at Solomon's Pond. I know, you're thinking, what's tech like that doing out at such a cutesy little wilderness place? Let's just say some seriously intrusive operations went down there, so I'm pretty sure it's got just what we need. Thank you.
Thank you.